Hello, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are fit and fine at your home. Students, today we are going to discuss our next topic, that is composition of air. Students, you know very well, air is a mixture of many gases like nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, helium, argon, water vapor, dust particles, etc. So, in this video, we are going to discuss about the mixture of these gases. So, let's start. You saw this circle. The air contains 78% of nitrogen, 21% of oxygen, 0.03% of carbon dioxide and other gases. Okay, air is also contained water vapor. The amount of water vapor present in air is known as humidity. Air is also contained smoke, dust particles. Now, the role of nitrogen. Nitrogen helps in the nitrogen fixation. Okay? And nitrogen is the most abundant gas that is present in the air. Nitrogen helps to stop the small burning in the air. Now, oxygen. Oxygen is useful or is necessary for the burning. Carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is used by the plants for the photosynthesis process. Carbon dioxide is also used in fire extinguishers. Now, the uses of air. Air is used to fly kites. Air is used in tires. Air is used to fill up in tubes, cycle tires. Air is used to fill up in balloons. Air is used to dry the wet clothes. Now, the properties of air. The first is, air expands on heating. Second, air has weight. Third, air exerts pressure. Air is needed for burning. So, students, in this video, we discuss about the composition of air. Nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, humidity also, and the uses of air and properties of air. In next video, we will discuss the next topic. Thank you.